Hello everyone, I'm Deeksha Rani from Government Medical College, Patiala, and I scored rank 84 in All India Institute of Medical Sciences PG entrance exam. And I was a student of Dance Chandigarh, a 2-year batch. I joined it in final year and I completed it in this internship. And for this achievement, I'm really very thankful to, first of all, to Almighty for all His blessings, my parents, all my friends, and the most important and the deciding factor in my success has remained dance. It has always guided me what to do, what not to do. Because for success, we need 4 things: desire, dedication, determination, and direction. I had the desire, dedication, and determination was because of my parents and my friend. And the most important direction was given by this institute. All the teachers, they had guided me in all each and very nice way about what to do, what not to do. The notes is the main thing, and then in addition, MCQs from wherever. And one thing which I would like to tell everyone is giving tests. Giving tests is the most important part. Everyone should give, because we have a fear of giving tests that what if we fail. But this is a thing that we have to conquer, because ultimately we are preparing for a test. So everyone tries to avoid the test, but everyone should give the test for their success. And rest, once again, I would like to thank all the teachers of the dance and the entire dance family